Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to do like a pink, like burgundy look today, and I kind of want to go based on my shirt. There's like some pink there, I don't know. I just wanted to do something to make it stand out, I don't know. But sometimes I like to match things to my makeup to what I'm wearing. So if you guys want to stick around and see how it turns out, just keep watching. Okay, so I already did do my eyebrows because that's something that takes a little bit longer. And then I did put this as a base, so the e.l.f. Lightweight Concealer. And this just made it like a base. I just put it on there just to make it smoother for the eyeshadows. And I am going to start off using this Morphe Jeffree Star Dirty Palette because it's dirty. So dirty, I need to clean it. So, I did grab this brush. It's a Wet n Wild brush, and I am gonna start applying this color. It's the color Back, and it's like a very light pink. So, I'm gonna apply this up here, and I'm just gonna go pat it on. Okay, so I am going to keep going. So I already have that pink right there. And then I am going to keep going on this side. So just do the same thing I did right here to put that light pink. And then I'm going to do the same thing on this eye. Pink. I am gonna go in with the Self-Made color. That's that pink right here. It's like a hot pink, and I'm gonna be using a thinner brush to get that color precisely in the area that I want it. Which is called Self-Made. So this one. Couple times with the brush just because I wanted to be more vibrant. So this one's at where I wanted to be the color. So now this one I'm trying to get it more like vibrant, more I wanted to look more hot pink. So now the next thing I'm going to be doing is, because it's fall, I am going to make it like more fall looking. So I am going to, after doing the pinks, I am going to put a burgundy there on the outer corner of the eye. So let's see. I think I'm gonna be doing the calabazas one. So this one right here, it's like a reddish brown color. And I'm gonna just use that same brush. And then I'm gonna put it right here. And I would say I'm gonna just go like halfway on the eyelid and then just go in that outer part of the eye, just on this area. I'm focusing on this area. And then I'm gonna just keep building it from there. Just to deepen the look more. So I'm still getting more of that color and I'm just making it more deeper, more darker. And then I'm just moving my brush in circular motions just to smooth out that color. So we're gonna keep it on the half part of the lid, and then we're just gonna diffuse it and make it smooth. So after doing that burgundy color, the calabasas color, the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab this brush right here, and I am gonna grab this Wand Noise color. It's an orange. So I am gonna just put it on there because my shirt has some orange in there, so I'm gonna put it on there. So I'm gonna grab it and then I'm gonna apply it about in the middle. So it's not showing up as much, so I think I'm gonna just use my finger. So I'm gonna grab it and then I'm gonna put it on top. Like this in the middle. Okay, like that. And I'm gonna grab more. Okay, so I'm going a little bit over that fold just because I have a small lid area. Okay, so I'm just swiping it like that, and then I'm gonna do the same thing to the other eye. So again, I'm using this orange. It's called Wand Noise color. So I'm basically putting it on the middle part of my eyelid. I'm gonna go in and then do the Dog Mom right here, and it's like peachy color, and I'm just going along that kind of color. So like it's orange, then I'm gonna go peachy, kind of like lighter and lighter. So I'm gonna just put that next to the orange right here, just a little bit like that, and then on top of the orange just a little bit like this. Like so. So it looks like that. And then the next color, I am going to put a little teeny tiny bit in the inner corner of the eye. So I am going to use this color and it's called Two, and it's like this light pink. So I am using that my pinky for that two color. So I'm gonna put more right here. Okay, and I'm gonna go back to that peachy Dog Mom color. And then go on top again, just so I don't lose that color right here. Okay, and then go back to that Wand Noise, the orange right here. Okay, and then I'm gonna go back to that burgundy color, which was the Calabasas one. So this one right here, and then just to go over that area. Make it deeper, and then all right. So now for the brow bone, I am gonna use that inner corner, like sparkly color. So I'm just gonna grab a fluffy brush and then put it on right there. And then do the same thing to the other brow bone, like that. Okay, and then I'm gonna make sure I go back in there, because see that this one doesn't have as much in the inner part of the eye. So that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so that's what it looks like. And then I'm gonna do the rest of part of the eyes, and then quickly do my my whole rest of the face. Okay, so I already did finish with the shimmers. So the next thing I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna use this Brilliant Beauty eyelash curler that I got from Amazon. So I'm gonna, I already been kind of using it, but I'm gonna see how it's, I don't know, this one feels kind of hard, the sponge thing that goes in the middle, it feels kind of hard, so I don't know if that helps the curling, but it just feels weird, it's not what I'm used to. Okay, so I kind of curled them, so I am going to be using my Hard Candy Dare to Extend mascara. And this one is in black. Alright, so after doing putting mascara on, I am going to be using this NYX Professional Makeup Eyeliner. It's the retractable eyeliner, and it's in black. So I'm going to just go in the water part, the outer water part, and then right here, and then the other eye. Okay, so I have to turn that. So for today, I am going to be using this Too Faced Sketch Marker Chocolate Chip Honey Dip. And this one's liquid art eyeliner. So I am gonna create a wing. Some eyelashes, so I'm gonna be using these flared eyelashes, and I am gonna be using the, I like this glue a lot. I've tried other ones and I feel like this one's the one that works best. So this one's a duo brush on adhesive with vitamins, and it's the green one. There's a pink one, I think there's a pink one, purple one, and I feel like this one's the one that works best. It has the most it has the best like reviews out there, so I picked this one, and this one's been working really good. And the lashes stay on, they're easy to take off, so it's really nice. It's a really nice glue. Eyelash on, it took forever, but it's on there. So now I'm gonna quickly do the other one and then I'm gonna move on to the rest of the face. Alright, so after doing the lashes that I already placed on my eyes, so I'm gonna put more of that eyeliner. Okay, so these are the eyes. And then what I'm gonna do is quickly do my face makeup and then I'm gonna just show you guys the end result. Okay, so stay tuned. Okay, so I already did my eyes, I did my face, and the last step is to do the lips. So I am just gonna quickly do this one. I hope you guys liked how it turned out. I think it turned out really nice. I feel like it gives me like fall vibes because of the burgundy and then the burgundy lips. And then just, it's a nice way to use the pinks and then make it into a fall look. This is pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. And if you guys want to see any other kinds of videos, then you guys just let me know down below and like the video, subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys on the next video.